life in prison. That's the sentence for a Lauderdale County man who pled guilty to stabbing his father. Matthew Goode was sentenced to life in a hearing that wrapped up a short time ago. Goode stopped his trial after 3 days last month and pled guilty. He admitted killing his father, Donald, in January of last year.